Now, if you have, there's many types of diseases, but if you have very serious disease, very serious, almost a lethal disease, or you are on cytostatic drugs trying to fight cancer and so on, then your nutrition is extra important. Because if you don't get complete nutrition, then you cannot stand the therapy, you cannot survive. So the sicker you are, the more important it is to get complete nutrition. And then, since you are often very weak when you are so sick, or you have lost appetite, then it is important that what you get is what you need and no unnecessary, you could say, calories. And then this is very good because it's only what you need and no unnecessary thing. And even if you have, let us say, kidney disease or liver disease, you still need complete nutrition. People think that you should not take protein when you have a kidney disease, for instance, but that's absolutely wrong. All people need complete nutrition if they shall survive. If you are so sick in the kidneys, for instance, regarding protein, then you must have dialysis and kidney transplantation ultimately. But all people must have complete nutrition, otherwise they can simply not survive. That is very important to underline. And then you should have only what your body needs, so you don't burden a sick kidney or sick liver to take care of extra nitrogen, other thing. And then you should only have it in the best optimal proportion. So in that respect, if you are not allergic against any component in natural balance check, that is excellent food when you are sick. And of course, excellent food when you are healthy, because we all need complete nutrition.